So I was watching the Mets versus the Braves yesterday, and this bat boy, he definitely got fired.
Oh, crap. Oh.
Ran behind home plate to
Scherzer's about to throw it.
Now, I know that was an honest mistake, and the bat boy was just trying to do his job, but it got me thinking that this clip, it's missing something.
Oh, crap. Oh, wow.
The ball boy ran behind home plate.